Welcome back to our channel. In this video, we will talk about WWE Day 1. WWE Day 1 2022 is scheduled for January 1, 2022 at State Farm Arena in Atlanta, Georgia. The following are my predictions for the 2022 WWE Day 1 pay-per-view. Let's start the video. So first match is going to be a kickoff match, Ricochet teaming up with Cesaro against Sheamus and Ridge Holland. Here my prediction is that Ricochet and Cesaro will win the match and start the new year with this victory. Next match is between Drew McIntyre and Madcap Moss. I like Madcap Moss, but why is this on the card? This is a SmackDown match. It's not as though there's any way Moss has a shot at winning. Even if he caught a random pin after a distraction or interference, it'd just be in the service of doing a McIntyre vs. Corbin match anyway, meaning that could have happened on SmackDown to set up the Corbin match. This isn't the type of thing that sustains itself through Royal Rumble with anyone caring. So my prediction is with Drew McIntyre winning the match. Next match is Raw Tag Team Championship match, RK-Bro vs. the Street Profits. This should be a solid match considering the two pairings involved. As far as the winners go, it's got to be RK-Bro retaining. I just can't imagine now is when WWE will pull the trigger on Randy Orton and Matt Riddle splitting, nor would it make sense for a babyface team to beat them and potentially gain heel heat in the process. So my prediction is that RK-Bro are retaining the title. Next match is for SmackDown Tag Team Championship match, The Usos vs. The New Day. The New Day and The Usos have had a million matches, but they've always been rock solid, if not great. Therefore, we've said all we need to say about them, and if you're not looking forward to it because you've seen it before, that's understandable, but if you're also excited for it because they deliver, then all the better. My prediction is The Usos are going to retain the title. Next match is Edge vs. The Miz. I was hoping this would be Edge and Beth Phoenix against The Miz and Maryse. However, if WWE's game plan is to do this match, have Maryse interfere, then have Beth Phoenix come out to even the odds and set up the mixed tag team match for Royal Rumble, that's an even better setup and I would recommend them for that. If it ends up just being Miz vs. Edge and they both move on to a new program after that, it'll be a missed opportunity. So my prediction is The Miz wins with the help of Maryse, it ends in a disqualification. Next match is for Raw Women's Championship match, Becky Lynch vs. Liv Morgan. I know so many people are clamoring for it, but I just do not under any circumstances imagine Liv Morgan as winning the title here. Sorry, it's not a knock on her. I like her, but this is Becky Lynch heading into WrestleMania season. Unless she simply wins the title back at Royal Rumble or something, I just assume this is another win for Lynch, followed by either yet another rematch or Morgan will talk about how she wants to win the Royal Rumble to get another opportunity. So my prediction is Becky Lynch is going to retain her title. Next match is for WWE Championship, Fatal 4-Way match, Big A vs. Seth Rollins vs. Kevin Owens vs. Bobby Lashley. The triple threat made some sense to me, the Fatal 4-Way doesn't. I don't get the reasoning for adding Bobby Lashley to the mix. That just means Big A will be facing these same people over and over for months and I can't stand it when WWE actively creates a scenario of a series of rematches. I assumed Owens was here to take the loss, since there was a chance he wouldn't be re-signing his contract, but then he did, meaning that theory went out the window. Now, I'm even more confused why everyone's in the match and why Owens and Lashley have been acting slightly babyface in some scenarios. Strictly because I don't think there's much of a chance Big A loses, I'm now expecting that to happen. WWE is contradictory sometimes and often does random stuff. I've gone from, he will clearly retain and pin Owens and then feud with the other two for the next few months, to, well, any of these guys could win the belt and defend it at WrestleMania and WWE might not even have a plan for that when they switch the title. Still, by a very slim margin, I'll go with Big A winning this. So my prediction is Big A retains his title. Next match in the main event of Day 1, Universal Championship match, Roman Reigns vs. Brock Lesnar. WWE this time have made such a complicated storyline due to Paul Heyman. We don't know from which side Paul Heyman is playing with. He's with Roman or Brock. He's surely going to interrupt the match from either side, and we have Usos too, to help Roman retain the title. So my prediction is Roman Reigns retains his title. What do you think, who is going to win? Comment down your views. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to this channel.